Cheesecake Day. Every superboy comes from a superdad. This will have been my dad's 76th birthday, and I am so thankful for him since Father's Day. I was praying for restoration, and such revelations have come to me since. I can only talk of the good things he provided. He had a deep special interest in me, he had his reach for me, but the one thing he fit was broken up, and though he isn't able to see it here, it is happening because I was so different. He feared one day after he and my mom were gone, I would be alone because he didn't know if anyone can understand me. I am positive he and my mom sent me guilty, made the part of me he did understand all the characteristics and qualities he had. My dad had a golden and generous heart. He lived with no boundaries, which gave him the freedom to go selfish. With the part I understand of him, I'll be truthful, and I have the will to carry that flame of thoughts of love, lots of love, just a day.